is Tay, and today I'm gonna be having Middle Eastern food. I have a chicken shawarma. So I bite into it. And then here I have a falafel sandwich. Let's see if y'all can see that. That's the falafel sandwich. This is a place, this is my first time trying this place. Let's see if y'all see that. And then I just got some fries from them. So good. And then today I'm gonna be drinking the Extra Kinky Pink. Y'all see that? This is my first time trying this in a can. Like, I had the liquor before. Y'all know I'm lazy. I'm not about to get up and go look at the name. So I'm gonna put it in the description box. I want to try the falafel sandwich like that. Let's go grab some napkins. That's good. I'm about to get the hiccups. Really? You got the hiccups, you're supposed to hold your breath for 5 seconds and drink something. We're gonna try it. Yep, it worked. Y'all know how I am on the conspiracy theories. You tell me something, I'm wrong with it. I said I was going to eat half of each sandwich. That's good. Just so I could try it. Because I know I get addicted to stuff. If I like it, you know I'm going back. Their fries is good. Alright, I gotta try the chicken shawarma. I know you would think most chicken shawarmas is the same, but it's not. It's a lot of Middle Eastern restaurants here where I live at. And I guess, well, for the most part, it's the same thing, but I guess the way they cook it, the person, you know, if they heavy-handed with the seasonings, it make a difference. Mm-hmm. Extra kinky. You're cute. I know that damn liquor used to be expensive as hell. I told you where. What's the name of that place?
Elbasha's.
Elbasha's? That's the name of it, y'all. Elbasha's. Elbasha? And I like chicken shawarma.
I want a piece of the chicken shawarma. I don't like falafel. Well, I can't have the rest of it? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a wrap.
Yours is good. Oh, no. How it taste to you?
A1.
Huh?
A1.
It is, ain't it? It's good. Theirs is good.
Mm-hmm. I'm about to cut this grass.
But they falafel ones, them mug on point. Mmm. It's so good. Don't get me wrong, I like the shawarma, but that's good. I think they turned my air on. They had to. It's hot in here. Ooh. Up with this tomato. So good. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh. damn messy. Way. Maybe not. What is that? I knew I did. Excuse me. Mine is so damn good. I don't want to start eating the damn thing. I just need to slow down. Cause you know how I get y'all. How greedy ass be going in. I'll be full after like 5 bites. Cause I done filled my damn mouth up with food. You know what's wrong with me. Y'all know I'm slow. Then y'all hear that? The fucking pigeons decided he gonna start screaming now. It was so quiet. Well, I just need to make room, y'all. And I done gave him the rest of my chicken shawarma. Excuse me. I can't hold that stuff in, y'all. My damn head explode. Scared as I am, I gotta let that shit out. Damn falafel gonna give me real bad gas. So tomorrow's mukbang, y'all. Oh shit, it's gonna be lit. Literally. You know, after you mix your drinks yourself, to drink these little things, that's like nothing. Percent alcohol. What the hell am I gonna do besides get mad? Mad they ain't put more liquor in it. All right, y'all.